start this, I always say to you, the Lord be with you. And you say?
That's
right. I want to show you something I have on my hand here. What is this?
Star.
The star. And did you recall? Yes, Pastor. That's right, so all people can see that's a star. And the shepherd has seen it. And the shepherd's father, that's right. But you know, we read the story, Mr. Hooks just read the story about Abraham. And Abraham was listening to God, and God said to look up into the heavens, right? And to look at the stars, that's right. Because the stars, there are, how many stars are there? Oh, lots, billions, that's right. Yeah, like a city of stars. It just never ends. That's right, Pastor. You know that every star probably has your name on it. Because each one of you is a descendant of the star, right? Yeah. I know you can't count. You only start to count, you get more, don't you? More and more and more. And that's what God was telling Abraham, that your descendants will be more and more and more. Your children will be more and more and more. And I, God, will give you those children. And that's what he did. So I'm going to give each of you a star to remind you that we are children of Abraham, who are children of God. And the star is like our light, right? So let's pass a star around. Each of you can have a star. You can put it right there on you, okay? This could take a little time, but that's okay. Yeah. Did you want a star too? Oh, yes, you do. Who else wants a star? Okay, I could probably use your help. Somebody want to help you pass the stars around? Why don't you do that? Okay, take a star and just put it on a star. You know, the rest. Because this star is the light of God. It comes into our life. Let's put the star right here. So remember this story, okay? That Abraham looked at the sky, and God told him that as many stars as there are, that will be the number of descendants you will have, the number of boys and girls in this world. That will be, you will be the father. That's a lot, isn't it? Lots of children in this world. So you remember that when you look at the star, okay? It's the light of God that shines in your hearts, and it's also the star of God's, you being God's child. Okay? Let's pray, okay? Let's pray. So hold our hands, bow our heads, let's pray. Dear God, thank you for being our Father.
Thank you for being our Father.
Thank you for showing us the light.